Oh, good morning, good morning, wakey wakey. Oh, TGIF. We fucking made it. Friday, finally. Weekend is hours away. So you just gotta truck through the day, suck it up, and reward yourself very soon. Alright, it rained all fucking night last night. It soaked out, says 100% humidity. Breathing conditions horrible. September. Oh, we're probably just gonna walk this morning. All right, let's get off here. Let's fucking get dressed and get moving. Do this shit. Let's do it together. Come on. Turn your goddamn computer off. Put your shoes on. Let's go. Hey Ashton, thanks again for another order. Here comes your new swamp stained shot glass poker, my friend.
Krieger, I'll be right back. Ooh, we got some red tape out here, that ain't good. Warning.
You're experiencing computer difficulties.
Hey, shit.
Alright, well. Hey, Ashton, I hope this makes it there. Fast as shit. With computer difficulties. Bon voyage! Thanks again.
Let me tell you one thing about technology. It always fails.
Always. Unreliable. Good, beautiful morning, wakey wakey. Yeah. Love the colors. All right, here we go. Friday morning, moving. Body feels light. Knees feel okay. Fucking lower back sore. Yeah. Work it out, work it out. I hope you can make it outside today. Get me up that hill on you. Steady and slow.
Dagwood Mountain. You.
Oh, mega mountain climb here. Hard to breathe.
Oh. Yeah.
Hill day. Oh, slow and steady.
Get me up that hill on you. All right, we're in Kermit Swamp.
U is the universe's V, vast and W wide. X marks a spot where I love to hide. Y is the yellow bird that sings so sweet. Which brings me back to Z, and now my alphabet's complete in the swamp. Ooh, ooh. Ribbit, ribbit. Ooh, ooh. Ribbit, ribbit.
Gonna get us a stretch. Right at the lift station. Okay, I'm gonna stretch here. Oh, good stretch, good stretch. Feeling strong. Feeling aligned. Back's feeling a little bit better. Down to a 3 again. Was at a 7 earlier, just like yesterday, so. Yeah, the 2-minute plank is where it's at, you know. If you can do a 2-minute plank every day, if you can do a 1-minute plank every day, you know, that's a good start, but. That seems to have helped me more. Okay, ready to rip some Velcro? Oh, god damn. Oh, okay. Never gets easier. All right, pretty girl. Okay, let's get trucking. Phew. All right, more hills. All right, we conquered that mountain. Now I'm gonna conquer this one. Up that one, down this one, up that one, down another one, up another one. Whew. Legs are burning. It's a good burn though. Controlled burn, slow and steady. Honey, look at that rabbit up there. Like Bugs Bunny Central.
To wake on the shuttle from Times Square to Grand Central.
All right. Oh, shit. Damn, feels good to sit down. Yeah, all right. Whew, 5 miles done. Whew, yeah, good job on you. Okay. I got my green drink right here. Ooh, I hear they're about to sell out again, so there's a link in the description. Get yourself a Dagner Poker Cob. Oh, man. And cheers to the healers. Phew. Hello. All right, let's fill these waters up. Okay, ready? All right, there you go. Cool off, cool off. Cool that belly off. Oh, he must skate.
Come on, Douch.
Hey, buddy. Hi there. All right, snatch it. Let's go for three in a row. Number two.
Oh, yeah. Best in show. Best of best right there.
All right, let's get three for three. I mean, we can go all day.
Three in a row. Booyah.
You. Good job, Anya. Oh, home safe and whole. All right, wet and steamy still. Honey, I'm gonna go make some food. Rest up.
Got some oatmeal protein pancakes with some blackberries, raspberries, and blueberries. Yummy, fucking yummy. A little vanilla protein powder. And egg whites.
My body doesn't feel roughed. Like, so when you're riding on the blacktop or any rough surfaces, I don't really feel it going up in my bones or body. Like, it just feels chill, if that makes sense. As far as that goes, that's pretty much all I've experienced with these wheels. 20 days, crushing it in these wheels. These wheels literally are fucking sick. The power sides are just as strong as any other wheel. If not, it's just cool, just because it's different. But other than that, these wheels are the truth, so.
Cheers to the healers, all right. Just got done fueling. Talked to my mom, and she said the movie lunch date is on today. So I'm gonna get some much needed relief right now. And then I'm gonna go pick her up. We're gonna go see Super Pets. All right, hopefully your Friday is kicked off pretty fucking awesome. And I gotta go get dressed and get out of here. I gotta go pick my mom up. Yeah. Movie time. All right. Got your own popcorn.
I got the wet wipes.
Oh, yeah.
This isn't a little kid movie. It's restricted.
It is?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
I thought it was just like a cartoon, honey. There's going to be dogs cussing?
Probably.
Oh, this is right up on his alley. Oh, yeah. Oh. In style.
What's the matter?
Well,
cat.
You know you'll always be my best friend, and nothing can ever change that.
Faster than a speeding bullet.
American way.
Hello?
Excuse me.
Yeah, I couldn't stop thinking about Anya during the whole movie. You know, Superman and Superdog, it's like me and Anya. Ooh. All right. Rain's coming. Oh, damn.
Oh, yeah.
Yikes. That was awesome.
Oh, yeah. I liked it.
Cheers to the healers. We bailed on lunch because we didn't feel like getting wet. There was nowhere to park, so. Yeah, I just came back to my mom's to chill for a little bit, watch the rain. I'm gonna head home and fuel. Super Pets was so awesome. Man, remind me of me and Anya. Bye, Mom. Called Super Pets. It was like Superman, Batman, Wonder Woman, and then they all had a sidekick dog, pretty much. An animal that was a replica of the superhero. Yeah. Super Anya, where you at? Yes. Oh, getting this food on now. Yeah. Mm. Oh my god, yummy fucking yummy. Right? Don't eat that. Mmm. Scrambled protein bowl with kimchi.
Yeah, you did on the front of Smith or Fibo. Yeah, you did. I seen it, and I captured it.
Mmm.
Yeah, cheers to the healers. Pew. Just got done fueling for the rest of the day. Had a egg scramble bowl. Mmm, that's fucking good. All right. I'm gonna put my feet up now. Just got done raining. Sun's coming back out. I was thinking about doing a sunset sesh tonight, but I think I'm just gonna save it for the morning and walk, stretch, take on you, and roll. See how we feel. Get some extra healing in. I'm gonna definitely get in the bath after this and just soak. But I feel I'm at the tail end of the soreness. So I'm hoping to wake up in the morning just feeling fucking good and ready to go kill it. So the day will only tell. So we'll see. Hopefully your Friday's been incredible. And your weekend is going to start off like you wanted to start off. Awesome. All right, we'll see you tomorrow. Super Saturday. Mm.